title, Bosom Buddy, Duchess of York, Sarah Ferguson's tryst with breast cancer and her victorious recovery. TLDR, Sarah Ferguson, the Duchess of York, is on the road to recovery after a successful breast cancer surgery. The revelation was a surprise, following a routine mammogram. Post-surgery, the prognosis is promising. The Duchess has moved out of the hospital and is now recuperating at home with family. She thanked the medical team and expressed her gratitude for the support pouring in. The world knows her as a Duchess, a mother, an ex-wife to royalty. But for a moment, Sarah Ferguson was just another woman battling an all-too-common enemy, breast cancer. In an unexpected twist to her story, the Duchess found herself on the front lines of this battle, thanks to a routine mammogram. So what's the deal? Did the royal palaces suddenly get an upgrade with mammogram machines? Well, let's not get carried away. To put things into perspective, the Duchess, also the ex-wife of Prince Andrew, underwent a successful surgery following her diagnosis. This was not a battle fought behind closed doors. Sarah was transparent about her journey, taking to social media to thank everyone for their support. As of now, she's back home, still living with Andrew, and receiving continuous medical attention while on her recovery path. Quite the shake-up, huh? And you thought your week was eventful. Interestingly, the Duchess' absence from the recent Royal Ascot event at the Ascot Racecourse had sparked some speculation. But who would have guessed the real reason? The truth has since been revealed, and now we know why the Duchess traded in the fancy hats for hospital gowns. Her medical team is hopeful, describing the surgery as successful, a victory owing to the early detection. A close friend disclosed to The Sun that Sarah was extremely grateful for the medical staff's dedicated work. So, folks, the morale of the story here seems to be, early detection is key. But remember, we're not doctors. Just saying. In an era when health news is too often buried under hashtags and filtered photos, this revelation was an unfiltered glimpse into the reality that even those in royal circles can't dodge. A strong reminder of the importance of routine health checkups, royals or not, breast cancer does not discriminate. Sarah Ferguson's story is just one among many, but her public persona and influence make it far-reaching. This opens up a conversation that could inspire more women to prioritize their health. But what do you think? Does her journey spark a new dialogue about the importance of early detection and routine checkups in fighting diseases like breast cancer? And will it inspire a cultural shift in the way we view health and wellness? Over to you, folks. Let's chat. Disclaimer, this article is not intended to provide medical advice or recommendations. It is purely informational, based on publicly available news. Always consult a healthcare provider for medical advice.